Hey, Elise, it's good to see you. How are you?
I'm okay.
Oh, just okay. Do you mind telling me a little more about that?
Well, I've been journaling this past week. It's been awful.
Okay. So, maybe we can discuss the journaling a little bit later. I am interested in why this week has been awful.
Interpreter error is weak, my bad. This week has
Okay.
been awful.
Okay. I didn't think journaling was really something that Elise enjoys too much. So, can you tell me about why this week was rough?
Well, this person with a C name, I asked them to pay attention to me, and they just wouldn't pay attention. It was a struggle. It was really irritating me. So I blew up and we got into a huge argument. So I was trying to calm down, but I couldn't. I couldn't. I was just getting really angry, so I went into the room by myself.
Okay, so when we are talking about this person, is this can you tell me who that was?
You should already know this person.
Oh,
We've already talked about it.
are we talking about Celeste?
Can you spell that for me?
Celeste, your partner?
Yeah, that's who I was talking about.
Okay. So it sounds like you guys have kind of an interpersonal argument, and maybe you were utilizing some really beneficial coping skills by going into your room and kind of decompressing.
By coping skills, do you mean like, can you explain that a little bit?
Ways to regulate or manage your emotions.
Yeah, I wanted to calm down and control the situation. And I had been cutting myself, so I didn't want to do that, so I left the room.
Okay, I just want to clarify. I know that cutting hasn't historically been an issue for you. Is that something that has started recently, or?
Smoking, I'm sorry, smoking. Oh, burning myself with cigarettes. I apologize. Interpreter error.
Okay. I'm sorry that that happened. It sounds like you were having a really difficult day. And it's challenging for anybody to have a big argument with their significant other. How are you feeling right now? Do you feel okay talking about this, or?
I've been a little anxious about it and embarrassed. So I've been trying to follow the steps, but I've been really upset about it and messed up, and I feel a little guilty.
Yeah, it sounds like maybe there's some judgment here. And
Judgment from.
some self-judgment, some judgments that you're making. You're saying, you were feeling upset about the choices you made. And I think you were making a choice that felt like it was going to help you emotionally regulate in that moment. And I'm not here to tell you that that's right or wrong. I do hear that maybe there's a desire to regulate in other ways, though. Does that seem accurate?
I really want to develop skills in being patient and not using my typical techniques, but it's a habit of mine, so I'm just kind of, I feel stuck.
Mm-hmm. And I think that's human nature, you know, we fall back into what's worked for us in the past, and it's easy to feel stuck. But we can develop new skills and practice applying those coping skills. Sometimes what's helpful is to really analyze a specific incident and talk about moments where you could have made other choices. Do you mind if we talk more about this argument in particular?
Can you go back to the, you said, a situation?
Yeah, sometimes what's helpful is to really analyze a specific situation and talk about moments where you made one choice, but you could have made another choice. Do you mind if we talk more about this argument in particular?
Yeah, that's fine. Good to do that.
Okay, we've worked through some behavior chain analysis worksheets before. I don't know if you remember. Your argument with Celeste would go at the top of the sheet. As a prompting event. Then, do you know what emotions or thoughts were triggered by the prompting event or that argument?
I just felt worthless. She was ignoring me.
Okay, it sounds like you've identified a thought you had. You thought you were worthless. Good. Good work, Elise. What feelings did you have?
I was sad. I was sad and I was angry in general. And then there's a spot for that, correct? Just that one.
Yes.